In 2013, we decided, no strings attached, to donate $100,000 to the St. Johns County School District.
That 100 grand meant a whole lot, and we've done it every year since.
I don't think about a car dealership. I think about human beings helping human beings, and specifically our teachers and our students within St. Johns County. And I think that goes leaps and bounds within the community. This is the start of summer.